shocker that Mandlikova began to play exceptionally well last night in her quarterfinal. Let's take a look at it here. It's the backhand down the line.